You know, I think one of the things that I benefited from most was the integrity and the work ethic that those men engendered into us as young men. The discipline, the honestly, no nonsense. Guys, if you are truly going to be successful in this life at anything, you must learn discipline. You must come to that place of being able to say no to things, to maintain your focus. One of the best ways that you can do that is another thing that I saw in those amazing coaches, in those amazing men that sowed in our life, and that was accountability. And when I talk about accountability, I'm not talking about just the expectations that they had upon us as their players, but the expectations that they had upon themselves. Because let me tell you, those men were at the field house hours before we arrived, and we were there many times long before the sun came up. I know that those men worked late into the hours, and they started at the wee hours of the morning. So honestly, another one of the things that will help you in this life to gain success is to be willing to pay the price.